This video deals with the reactivity of alkanes. So let's get started. Alkanes are also known as paraffins. Paraffin is a Latin word. Para means little, affins means affinity. So under normal conditions or ordinary conditions, alkanes are inert towards acids, alkalis, oxidizing and reducing agents. Oxidizing agents are those agents that oxidize other substances but themselves get reduced. And reducing agents, they reduce other substances but themselves get oxidized. Under suitable conditions, alkanes do undergo two types of reactions. Substitution reactions, in which the hydrogens of alkanes are substituted by other molecules, and thermal and catalytic reaction, in which heat is required and catalyst is required. Catalyst, it's a substance that speeds up a chemical reaction without itself being consumed. Students, these reactions take place at high temperature or on absorption of light energy through the formation of free radicals. Now here you see, free radical, it's an atom, molecule or ion that has an unpaired valence electron. As you can see here, a missing electron creates a free radical. Now here you see, this is hydroxy free radical. Oxygen has 6 electrons in its valence shell as it belongs to the 6th group of the periodic table. But here you see an electron is missing, so this is hydroxy free radical. Now students, why alkanes are known as paraffins? There are two reasons behind it. Number one, nonpolar nature of alkanes and inertness of sigma bond, that is non-reactivity of sigma bond. Now students, you can see the electronegativity of carbon is 2.5 and the hydrogen is 2.1. The unreactivity of alkanes under normal conditions, it may be explained on the basis of the non-polarity of the bonds forming them. The electronegativity value of carbon, again I repeat that it is 2.5 and hydrogen is 2.1, so they do not differ appreciably. And the bonding electrons between carbon and hydrogen and carbon are equally shared, making them almost nonpolar. So in view of this, the ionic reagents such as acids, alkalis, oxidizing agents, etc. find no reaction site in the alkane molecule to which they could be attached. So they find no reaction site due to less electronegativity difference. The second reason, that is the sigma bond stability. You can see here, these are the sigma bonds. The unreactivity of alkanes can also be explained on the basis of inertness of sigma bond. In a sigma bond, the electrons are very tightly held between the nuclei, as you can see here, which makes it a very stable bond. A lot of energy is required to break it. Moreover, the electrons present in a sigma bond can neither attack on an electrophile. Electrophile is an electron acceptor or an electron lover, or nor a nucleophile can attack on them. Nucleophile, it's a nucleus-loving substance. That is, it's an electron donator. So both these facts make alkane very less reactive and make them paraffins.